Okay, here Yogi stay right here in Saint Peter Basilica in Rome. Smile.
Hi.
Yes. You say hi to Pope.
Hi, Paul.
Okay.
Okay. Good morning, everybody. Today we go visit Pope Francis, Saint Peter Basilica in Rome, capital of Italy. Okay.
Xin chào mọi người. Bây giờ là mình đang ở Saint Peter Basilica Vatican ở thành phố Rome của Ý. Sáng nay sẽ đi thăm Giáo hoàng Pope Francis. Ok, here. Các bạn có thể nhìn thấy đây. Đây là xung quanh đây, rất là đông du khách đã chuẩn bị vào rồi. Ở đây cũng khá là có nhiều cảnh sát cho nên là chắc là cũng không sợ móc túi đâu nhỉ. Here Yogi, where you go today?
Chicago.
No, you go to visit Pope, huh?
Oh, okay.
Smile.
I'm trying to smile.
Vatican City, a city-state surrounded by Rome, Italy, is the headquarters of the Roman Catholic Church. Is home to the Pope and the 12 of the iconic art and architectures. Its Vatican Museum house ancient Roman sculpture as well as the Renaissance frescoes in the Raphael rooms and the Sistine Chapels, famous for Michelangelo's ceiling. It represents the seat of the Catholic Church and the head of state is a supreme pontiff who has legislative, executive, and judicial powers. The executive power is exercised through the Pontifical Commission for the Vatican City State. The Vatican City State was born on February 11, 1929. With the Lateran Pact signed between fascist Italy and the Holy See, with the whole historic capital of Rome, war concluded. Vatican State of the City. Consisting of a small territory located within the city of Rome, on the west bank of the Tiber and corresponding to the Vatican Hill. It represents the seat of the Catholic Church and the head of the state is a supreme pontiff who has the legislative, executive, and judicial powers. Executive power is exercised through the Pontifical Commission for the State of the City. It is the smallest state in the world. It includes the square and basilica of St. Peter, the surrounding buildings with the artistic collection. The museums and the library, parks, gardens, and some streets and squares. And it belongs to the artistic heritage of humanities based on the protection for the world nature and cultural heritage. The Vatican's history as the seat of the Catholic Church began with the construction of the Basilica over St. Peter's grave in Rome in the 4th century AD. The area developed into a popular pilgrimage site and commercial district. Although it was abandoned following the move of the papal
court of France in 1309. After the church returned in 1377, famous landmarks such as Apostolic Palace, the Sistine Chapel, and the new St. Peter's Basilica was erected within the city limit. Vatican City was established in its current form of a sovereign nation with the signing of the Lateran Pact in 1929. The area of the west bank of the Tiber River that comprised the Vatican was one as the marshy region known as the Ager Vaticanus. During the early years of the Roman Empire, it became an administrative region populated by expensive villas, as well as a circus built in the gardens of the Imperial Caligula's mother. After much of Rome was leveled in a fire in AD 64, Imperial Nero executed Saint Peter and other Christian scapegoat at the base of the Vatican Hill, where they was buried in a necropolis. Having embraced Christianity with the Edict of Milan in 313, Emperor Constantine I began constructing a basilica over St. Peter's tomb in 324. St. Peter's Basilica became a spiritual center for Christian pilgrims, leading to the development of the housing for clergymen and the formation of a marketplace that became the thriving commercial district of Borgo. Followed by an attack by Saracen pirate that damaged St. Peter's in 846. Pope Leo IV ordered the construction of a wall to protect the Holy Basilica and its associated precinct. Completed in 852, the 39-foot tall wall enclosed what was the inaugurated Leonine City, an area covering the current Vatican territory and the Borgo districts. The walls were continually expanded and modified until the reign of Pope Urban VIII in the 1640s. Although the pontiffs traditionally lived at the nearby Lateran Palace, Pope Symmachus built a residence adjacent to St. Peter's in the early 6th century. It was expanded hundreds of years later by both Eugene III and Innocent III, and in 1277, a half-mile-long cover passed Edgeway was an example to link to the structure to the Castel San Angelo. However, the buildings were all abandoned with the shift of the papal court to the Avignon, France in 1309. And over the next half century, the city fell into disrepair. Following the return of the Catholic Church in 1377,
the collegiate church, to the rest of the one city's luster, Nicholas V, circa 1450, commenced construction of the Apostolic Palace, eventually the permanent home of his successor, and his collection of the books became the foundation of the Vatican Library. In the 1470s, Sixtus IV began works on the famed Sistine Chapels, featuring frescoes created by the such leading Renaissance artists as Botticelli and Perugino. Significant changes to the city took place after Julius II became Pope in 1503. Julius commissioned Michelangelo to paint the Sistine Chapel ceiling in 1508, and the tape architect Donato Bramante's designed the Belvedere courtyard. The pontiffs also elected to tear down the 2,200-year-old St. Peter's Basilica and have a Bramante built a new one in its place. The death of Julius in 1513 and Bramante the following years led to a decades-long dispute over how to continue the project, until Michelangelo ended the deadlock in 1547 with his choice to follow Bramante's original design. Giacomo della Porta completed St. Peter's celebrated dome in 1590s, and works on the grand structure finally finished in 1626. Measuring 452 feet tall and encompassing 5.7 acres, the new St. Peter's stood at the world's biggest church until the completion of the Ivory Coast Basilica of Our Ladies of Peace of Yan Mo Sokro in 1989. The Vatican Museums originate from the sculpture collection of Julius II. Its earliest galleries opened to the public by Pope Clement XIV in 1773 and expanded by Pope Pius VI. Subsequent popes continued to bolster the renowned collection over the years with the Gregorian Egyptian Museum. The Ethnological Museum and the collection of the modern and contemporary religious art among the additions. Popes traditionally held power over regional territories known as the Papal States until 1870s, when the unified Italian government claimed virtually all of the land outside of the city walls. And standoff between the church and secular government ensued for the next 60 years until an agreement reached with the Lateran Pact in February 1929, signed by Benito Mussolini on behalf of the King Victor Emmanuel III, and the Pact established Vatican City as a sovereign entity distinct from Holy See, and granted the Church $92 million and the compensation for the loss of the papal states. The Vatican remains the home of the Pope and the Roman Curia, and the spiritual center for some 1.2 billion followers of the Catholic Church. The world's smallest independent nation state, it covers 109 acres within a 2-mile border and possesses another 160 acres of the holdings in remote locations. With the century-old buildings and gardens, the Vatican maintains its own banking and telephone system, post office, pharmacy, newspaper and radios and television stations. Its 600 citizens include the member of the Swiss Guard, a security detail charged with protecting the Pope since 1506. Vatican State of the City have some particularly characteristic that distinguish it from any other state. Its personality as a sovereign entity under international law, distinct from Holy See, it universally recognized. The State of the City serve as an instrument intended to guarantee the independence of the Holy See and the Catholic Church from any other state power. As a consequence of the Holy See's extraneousness to temporal competition between states, the State of the City is neutral. It is not part of the United Nations, but it is a member of several international organizations such as the International Postal Union and the International Telecommunications Union. The City of the State have a complex legal system, the main sources of which are Vatican laws and norms of the canon laws. And as a supplement and the subject to the implementation by the competent Vatican authorities, the laws and other normative acts issued by in the Italian state, the City of the State have a judicial system which, according to the law 21st November 1987, have its organs of the sole judge, the tribunals, the courts of the appeal, and the courts of the cassations, which exercise their attributions in the name of the Supreme Pontiffs. If you have a plan to visit Rome, I think Vatican is a place very worth to visit, because Vatican with a charming, the most charming and luxury, it is a most attraction for the own visitor over the world. That is my Vatican videos. I hope that you can enjoy very much. And if you like my video, please give me a like, share, or subscribe. So you can have update more video in the near future. Okay. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.